looking at us and smiling. The nasty dog.
My dear, don't you know? That's Red Butler. He's from Charleston. He has the most terrible reputation.
He looks as if he knows what I look like without my shimmy.
Dear Mr. Gable, I am writing this to you, and I hope that you will read it so you'll know. You made me love you. I didn't want to do it. I didn't want to do it. You made me love you. And all the time you knew it. I guess you always knew it. You made me happy sometimes. But there were times, sir, you made me feel so sad. I think you're grand, that's true, yes I do, indeed I do, you know I do. Care what happens, let the whole world stop. As far as I'm concerned, you'll always be the top boss. You know you made me love you.
How do you find your way back in the dark?
Just head for that big star straight on. The highway's under it. It'll take us right home.